always say when I talk, I always bring a lot of things to look at. Hi, my name is Roseanne Parr. I've been a member of Shepherd of the Woods since 1984. I was one, my family, my three children, my husband and I, were one of the original people that worshiped in the gym under the basketball court. We've seen Shepherd of the Woods change a lot. Because the congregation was small then, we went to other churches for the youth program, and then we came back to Shepherd of the Woods in 1995. So we've seen a lot of growth, good growth. And one program that I've really been interested in is the quilting ministry. When I saw it in the bulletin, I thought, oh good, my mother quilted, my grandma quilted, I'm going to learn to quilt. So I thought I would come and see big hoops and everybody setting quilting. But that's not what I saw at all. I saw a lot of love. And when I realized all the love that went into these quilts, it was amazing. And the more I think about it, it's even more amazing because there's many, many hands that put together this quilt. Number one, we have to have sheets. So if you're ever at a garage sale and you see sheets or you have old sheets, bring them. We need material so that we can make the squares. And you can pick up a package that you've got a tile that you can cut right out the squares. So that's the first step. You got to get the squares. Then they take batting, and they take the sheet, and they pin it together, and then we quilt. So if you can draw a needle through a piece of cloth, you can quilt. And we use embroidery thread, and we tie it. Of course, we have to pin all around the edge, and then that's sewn. But imagine all those hands that are making that one quilt. And that love that those people are feeling that put that quilt over them when they are cold, when they are hungry, when their house has been destroyed, when they think no one loves them. God said, I will take care of them. Another part of our ministry is quilts for people that are in the hospital. I am a nurse. I've been a nurse for 40-some years. I know that God has called me to be a nurse, but I know that healing is from God, but it's so important to have that mental healing. If we don't have that mental healing and feel that love, then we cannot heal. And when someone ties a knot, and prays for that person. That person holds that quilt and knows that someone cares about them. Someone is extending God's love to them. So please help our challenge. We want 500 quilts, $500, in 5 weeks of Lent. Thank you.